You know one thing I like about life? Money can make you change your language.
I'm telling you.
But Shaggy saying it's not for Shaggy, but when they say they were being too far, but Shaggy out to the money shed on that coal. And let me tell you, but Shaggy was going to buy rope to run the coal, there's too much coal. But when you hear these people, you have to even take off all the jackets.
But I don't know what I'm about, but I don't think change my name to any other language. Just because of one thing. I don't think you can change my name and say I want change my name go to Yoruba.
So you mean to say like if I carry 1 billion and I give you say okay, when you may change your name, I don't go change your name.
But I don't go ever change.
You don't go change your name.
I don't go change my name. Say you don't want to go change my name.
Why you don't go change your name?
Because of that dog me where with a job. That dog me they say wait. Oh you never know.
You mean job don't say maybe now the dog meet 9 days in brain. You know what you mean 1 billionaire?
I go chop this boy, your mother. Me, you beg daddy. I go chop this man.
I'll give you 200.
200 what?
200 naira to change your language.
200 naira. I
know. You change. You change. You change. You change.
You change. You change. You just give me 200. Just add like 15 naira and I'm my.
Yeah, so you go that junction, go buy dog meat.
I go just go young junction, but dog meat go gone.
Is it one thing about we Nigerians? We are not localized. We are not capacitated. We are not being emphasized. You because 200 naira. You, how much will let me? How much will somebody give to make you change your name?
As you see me
like this, but nothing can change my name, oh. I tell you, nothing can. I can just bring like this. I'm okay like this.
OJD, what will I give you? If I give you 2,000 naira to change your language, which will not affect any of your art.
If you give me 2,000 naira, I might change my name. First of all, now, I go first with the
you know, if you give me 2,000 naira, give back 150, you go change it.
Guy, two of you are, if it's as similar as this, nothing can make me change my name. But if you buy me Accra, buy me cocoa, put better sugar in the eat, and also give me chai, and buy me bread of 250, I can change my family.
And hey. Just buy me baby. Baby, I go just buy me, go just drink. Baby.
Boy, you buy me awara hot
awara. Hot awara.
With 20 KV in the heat. I can even deny my father.
This thing where you just the dog now, I know that this thing you apple na. But not forget my 200 naira and get a sample young John, I go buy dog meat now.
You see how you talk now, I this one say dog meat. You won't collect 200 naira for dog meat and you don't collect how much for Akara. I won't change your name for Akara.
I go just give you a bone and you go just.
Let me tell you, you see, OJ, if you give him 20 naira, I would denounce all his team. All this, I will reject them. You say,
I don't even demand my
team. I don't even say they deny all their people today.
They are going to give him 250. Say, hey, all the OJDs, I am no more educated, madam. My son is, you will just give my name.
But you know the funniest part for this thing? You see that 250 number? I think carry and go somewhere, for instance, Abuja now. You get it, they say, latest Benz. Benz, so I go buy like 150, then buy like confirm machine, like 15 naira machine. I feel there's on a cruise now. I'm flexing.
You are talking of what?
I know.
I suspect you.
This guy, even me, I want to talk something. But I didn't know you talk and say that I don't know you talk something. This guy is it. How about this guy? This guy.
Well, I'm lawyer.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have been chit-chatting with OJD and Okon Jr. And don't forget this comedy half hour where we show you comedy skit. We show you comedy skit of different kind, even stage comedy, and also any funny action that happened unexpectedly, we also show you on this platform. Don't forget, if you want to be part of this, you can call the number on the screen or send us your comedy video. Once it's airworthy, we play it. We'll just support each other because you understand? Mm-hmm. And you want to do adverts on this platform, you want to sponsor the program, or you want to be part of the program, you can still contact us on the number or come to ITV and meet the marketing department. We'll do business, you know? Yeah, you understand? So what?